get breaking news just into our newsroom now. Police are investigating a deadly stabbing on the northwest side. These are live pictures. This is from Shadeland Avenue, just north of Pendleton Pike, a very busy area there. Police say the stabbing happened at about 4:30 this afternoon, almost an hour ago now. We are still working to learn more about the victim in this case. We don't have any suspect information. We have crews on this scene. We'll bring you the very latest as soon as we get it.